Hello everyone, myself Nivedita Bose from Easy Electrical, your GS faculty for Rapid Revision Series. Today is 9th of October 2021. We will be starting our SSC JEE non-technical portion. Today we will deal with the subject science. Before that, I would like to give you a brief introduction about our paid course SSC JEE 2021. Which includes concept-based classes on technical and non-technical portion, practice problems, month-wise test and notes. What we specialize in is that we provide you with classroom recordings free for lifetime, which is otherwise chargeable in other institution. Now coming to today's topic. The first question is, Saint's prayer is based on which principle? Charles's law, Archimedes' law, Boyle's law and Bernoulli's principle. The correct option is Bernoulli's principle. It states that the increase in the velocity of the fluid during the flow results in simultaneous decrease in the pressure of the fluid. It works in this sense prayer. Now coming to the next question. When ice melts, then the volume increases. Volume decreases, mass increases or mass decreases. Sorry, here is a printing mistake. Mass decreases. Achha. Here the you must think yourself and then see the solution. Here the volume, the correct option is the volume increases. As the density increases, the volume decreases. Sorry. But here for ice there is a, the actual incident is completely different. So the answer is volume increases. But when density increases, volume decreases. Now coming to the next question. In isotopes, the number of neutrons are same, different, both maybe or none of these. You must think yourself, then see the solution. In case of isotopes, there is same atomic number but number of neutrons are different. So the answer is different. Option B here is the correct answer. Now coming to the next question. Rainbow is formed due to refraction, reflection, dispersion of light through a water droplet. Option B, reflection and dispersion. Option C, only refraction. Option D, only dispersion. Here the correct option is option A. It is a very confusing question. Now coming to the next question. Glass is liquid, colloid, non-crystalline solid or amorphous. Here the correct option is option C, non-crystalline solid. Next, which of the following is responsible for blue baby syndrome? Fluorite, nitrate, arsenic and lead. Here the correct answer is nitrate. Here nitrate mixed with hemoglobin and which is oxyhemoglobin, and then it makes methanoglobin, which obstacles the carry of oxygen in our body. It is also called methanoglobulomania. This blue baby syndrome is also called methanoglobulomania. Coming to the next question. The main thinking part of the brain is midbrain, hypothalamus, forebrain, hindbrain. Here the correct option is forebrain. Here actually forebrain in which cerebrum is located, which is a major part and it is responsible for our thinking power. Now coming to the next question, the metal present in vitamin B12 is cobalt, magnesium, iron and copper. The correct option is cobalt. Now coming to the next question, in human body vitamin A is stored in liver, skin, lungs and kidney. Actually vitamin A and D both are stored in liver. It stores, actually liver stores fat soluble vitamin, which is A, D, E and K. Now coming to the next question, athlete's foot is a disease caused by bacteria, fungus, protozoa, nematode. You first try yourself, then see the solution. Here the correct option is fungus. Okay, this is for today. Thank you for everyone for staying up to this point. If you have any doubts, send us a message at 833-506-7725 or mail us at electricaleasy@gmail.com. Thank you.